Hi, my name is Dimitris Galatas, and today we are going to find out the exact map size of Watchdogs Legion. Then we are going to compare it next to Assassin's Creed Syndicate map and Watchdogs 1 and 2. First, what we need is a reference point. We note that important landmarks in Ubisoft games like St. Paul's Cathedral and Syndicate are 1-to-1 scale, and we know that St. Paul has a length of 175 meters. Using that info, we can calculate the entire map. We will use this Watchdogs Legion map stitched together by Reddit user SlickSatter. Then we are going to use ImageJ, a great software to calculate areas and distances on images. So, what we know is that the length of St. Paul's is 175 meters, and with that info we will calibrate and find out any distance or area on the map. So, if we draw the area around the game, we can find out that the map is 24.3 square kilometers. Which is really big. Now, let's compare it to AC Syndicate's London map. As we know, St. Paul's is 1-to-1 scale in both games, so if we align it, in both games we can see London's map in Legion is a lot larger than Syndicate, not only by including a bigger part of London, but by making the scale of the roads and the River Thames closer to 1-to-1 scale. Finally, let's compare it next to Watch Dogs 1 and 2 map. We can see that the map in Watchdogs Legion is even larger than Watchdogs 2, and with a lot more landmass to explore, and significantly larger than Watchdogs 1. This was Dimitris Galatas, and I'll see you next time.